Alright, let's continue. I couldn't sleep at all despite being exhausted. Good morning.
おはよう。あれ、兄さん目が赤い。
Katsuna eyed me worriedly as I sat up in bed. I couldn't sleep. What about you?
ああ、私も途中から眠り込んじゃったから。
How did it go?
うまくいかなかったみたい。
I see.I guess I'll ask for details during the lunch break. Will you come too? I clutched my hips and let out a groan as I got out of bed.
大丈夫?
Yeah! It seems I pushed myself a bit too hard yesterday.
Mucho?
Yeah, I mean, I got out of the house when I was supposed to be resting. I came up with that on the spot, but it wasn't like I had to hide what happened. Well, might as well explain it to her later. Good morning.
おはよう。あら、ひどい顔。
I couldn't sleep.
そんなに痛い?背中。
It wasn't the exact reason, but I know it.
昨日、湿布を買っておいたの。それ使いなさいな。
Thank you.
また妙なことが起こったみたいね。路上に結婚ですって。
Yeah.Mr. Tsukader, he disappeared from a nearby apartment last night, and the police are currently investigating his connection with the bloodstains and possible whereabouts.
Tsukada-sensei?
Sensei? Ara, kono hito, gakkou no sensei nano?
He's my homeroom teacher.
Ara, ma...
Miss Miyako widened her eyes and turned back to the TV.But the news already had already moved on by then.
驚いたわね。今の見ていた?結婚がアパートの一室から道まで続いていたって。その部屋の住人が行方不明ということだけど。桜ヶ丘学園の先生だったのか。いやね、本当。身近な人にまで妙なことが起こって本当に怖くなってくるわ。
Does the number of bullocks really decrease if you put the Joker and his menace to stop? I was certainly guided by a personal grudge, but it didn't change the fact that I also wanted to protect his town.
私、自分が生まれて育ってきたこの桜の森が好きだわ。吹上くんは?
Would we be able to return peace to Sakuramari? Was there really anything we could do about the monster? It seemed like most of the students had also been watching the morning news.
Ohayo. Kesa no news, mita?
I know it and whispered in a silent voice so no one would hear. I'll explain later. I shall be taking attendance in place of Mr. Tsukare, who will be absent today. Aizawa?Aizawa is absent, okay?
教頭先生、塚田先生は行方不明って噂ですけど、本当なんすか?
いいごいちゅ?
マジらしいな。
いいごいちゅ。The students whispered among chairs as the principal took attendance. As though I disappeared, Donna hasn't been in school for who knows how long, and now Mr. Scott is gone too.This is seriously something going on here. There is seriously something going on here because I can't read! We gathered in the inner courtyard during the lunch break and reported what came of the dive into the Joker's dream.
やっぱりダメだった。誰も顔も知らないとなると、ちょっと難しいのよね。
Fine.I see, my back is all better, so I think I can join you tonight. It wasn't like I gave up on getting my revenge, but I couldn't ignore this any longer. Besides, regardless of how I felt, I had to admit I have probably only ended up dead if I were to face a monster like him. I can only fail to achieve my goals when I let my emotions get the better of me.
兄さんはそう言いましたけど、本当はまだ痛むんです。
Katsuna added with a worried expression. Maybe a little, but we can't afford to delay any longer. Anyway, I've got something to report on my own. I'm sort of lying, everyone, but...
Uso?
I didn't go straight home to yesterday. I actually met up with Hit, the Joker.
どうして?
I didn't want to turn it in a dream. Sorry, I just almost died with laughter with her fucking... How she says it, because I don't know, it was too funny. I did not want to end it in a dream.
なるほどね。気持ちはわかるわよ。
It's like a gave me a compassionate nod, but then a return to his stern expression.
でもそんなことをしてはダメ。第一、危ないじゃないの。
Yeah, it definitely was. I feel you might not believe me, but the Joker is no longer human. He has really turned into a monster.
Bakemono?
I'm not talking in a figurative sense. He has literally turned into one. I told them about his tentacles. Right. Everyone remained silent when I finished. I've actually felt the full strength of those tentacles myself. But soon it was actually those that hurt my back.
So.
They threw me like a ball when I crashed into a wall. Well, aren't you fucking rapper? They threw me like a ball when I crashed into a wall! Or something. In other words, they said just how powerful they are. Those... really no joke. Another silence ensued.
Bakemono ka... Sonna no wa hajimete no jitai da kedo.
Miss Serena was there too.
Nee-san ga?
She fought him. No, it gets even weirder here. There, sorry. I told him about what I saw and how it kept me up last night. He didn't die after Miss Serena split him in half. Or rather, he came back to life. Wait a second. No, he said that he was possessed after fire. I maybe thought that fire could maybe actually still kill him if he was a monster because there's fire, you know? I mean, maybe it could, still, right? I mean, it's fire. I mean, if he was actually killed, just in short amount of... Well, for some time, right? For some short time, he was actually killed, right? He actually died. So in that sense, fire should be able to kill him because it's fucking fire, yeah, it just doesn't stop burning, right? So I guess that would work. I mean, I guess, yeah. He wouldn't regenerate and stuff. It's like he's invincible or something. Are you able to contact your sister?
一応電話してみる。あんまり返してくれないんだけどね。
As for Tsukada, I lowered my tone. He's dead. I didn't see it, but Miss Serena said the Joker killed him. Killed him. Can you fucking read?
そう。ジョーカーはまた一人。
Everyone looked down gloomily. Gloomily! Calm down.He may have been a criminal, but he didn't deserve to die. Oh, I don't know about that. Speaking of which... Was this Hit taking his revenge? Oh yeah, that's kind of like fucking strange. Because like, I guess it wouldn't make sense if he was like holding sort of a grudge, yeah, because like, I mean... Scott literally was raping him, right? When he was like back in Sonara Academy, right? But then again, yep, he was already using him like pretty significantly. Maybe it's really because Shinji actually right now knows, yeah, that he's a monster, and he's, I guess, given him more reason to kill him, right? And also, he basically took out the person who's sort of dangerous to Shinji as well, right? Maybe he knows. I mean, obviously, he fucking knows, yeah, that Shinji could be in danger because of Tsukada, right? I mean, he knows who Tsukada is, really, right? So I guess that makes sense! But, I don't know. It's kind of... He mentioned something about keeping him alive for money, I mean, yeah. Oh, right now, he doesn't really have to. Because, like, why would he need money, right? Yet he killed him without a second thought. He even left Garoto's detective agency, which kept a roof over his head. He lost all of his means for support, and I couldn't imagine him looking for a job. Was he planning to return to being homeless? Or... My theory is that he's just fucking planning to die, right? Like, one final battle with a hero, yeah? Which would be Shinji, obviously. So... We got the territory after school. Summer break was around the corner, so it made us all a little restless. The upbeat mood of an upcoming break has already been in there for a while, but it hadn't really affected us until now. It's finally summer break.
Nani?
The words ended up slipping from my mouth. I was just thinking that we won't have time to relax during the break.
So ne. Demo, goal wa chikai in janai? Atashi, sonna kiga suru na.
Yeah.
ボダッハ自体が消えることはないらしいけど、でもジョーカーが、殺人鬼が街から消えれば、この桜の森も。
I know this. I wondered if it meant Sakura Mori Dreamers would suspend operations once our main point was defeated. Or most likely until someone would appear, I guess. We might not have an excuse to meet up during the break. I couldn't help but feel a bit wistful. Though I knew nothing could be peace.We resumed our conversation after we got our food. The Joker looks kind of like this drawing. I'm sorry for being terrible.
Nani kore?
It didn't seem like it even made sense to them.
Eh? Dattara bijutsu buin ga kaku wa yo.
I mean, yeah. If Saka draws exactly what I told you. Oh, it looks like it. Yeah, he looks exactly like this.
Konna sugata ni natte ita no.
It would be actually funny if Erisaka was also right, no, surprised when she drew it right now. Cool! He wasn't, she wasn't actually, that's nice. Eren seemed to be rendered speechless by what they saw. As for Miss Serena, speaking of which, was she after the Joker too?
どうかな一応説明はしてあるから、存在は知っているはずだけど。でも、どうして?
It looks like they had a history of some sort.Kirito cocked her head. Back then, Sarita most definitely said...
That's just...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, that makes sense, I guess.
こうすることを望んでいたのだから。
It didn't come off as the kind of malice you'd feel for a mere acquaintance or a former friend. I couldn't help imagining it was something deeper, but... As I said yesterday, the Joker turned out to be one of my friends. Never saw him with a woman in my life, but... Maybe they just didn't know?And he was in some sort of relationship with Miss Serena?
深いつながり?
Like... Lovers or something? Along those lines?
どうかな? 姉さん前に彼氏はいたけど、その話したわよね?
I mean, that's also pretty fucking strange. I mean, she used to have a boyfriend, right? So, like what, no one actually met him, like, at any point? Not even her grandpa or her sister or, like, you know, fucking parents, right? Like, no one?They were actually lovers, right? Okay. But then again, we don't know for how much time they were exactly together, so... that one... The one that passed away in the fire. Then they couldn't be the same person. But then Kirito said something surprising.
But... In the actual place... How do you think?
What do you mean?
Because... Nei-san didn't teach me anything...
家族は名前すらも知らなかったし、そしてお葬式にも出なかった。だから
Yeah, that's fucking idiot, yeah.
姉さんの話を別に疑うこともなかっただけで、実際のところはよくわからないのよ。
うん。Then there was a possibility at all. Figuring that was enough discussion about the relationship, so I moved to the next point. My appearance ended up distracting the Joker, which allowed Miss Serena to sneak up behind him. She split him in two with a single swing, but he came back to life. I really thought he was dead. There's no way anyone could survive a wound like that. But then, after a bit time, he actually stood up. Even Miss Serena had to run at that point. She's pretty amazing, though. I was lucky to have her help against a monster like that. I'm sorry, Rizaka. Rizaka shook her head slightly.
Kendo was always playing, so he was a
That definitely wasn't the kind of swing an amateur was capable of.
途中からそれどころではなくなったけど、最初はじっちゃんもカンカンだったわよ。名刀を家から持ち出したって。
I wish I could fight like that too, but it was probably too late to pick up Kendo now. Not like it have been any good against an invincible monster anyway. It seemed like I had no choice but to take care of this and it isn't dream, as much as I wished otherwise. I really hope this will be our last battle.
そうね。でも、そうなると、ちょっと寂しいわね。
寂しいって、どういうこと？
え？いや、つまり、桜の森ドリーマーズの活動も休止になりそうだから。
ああ、まあ、そうね。
Elsaga glanced at me and noticed.
本来、それはいいことではあるんだけど。謹慎ではあるけれど、
でも気持ちはわかるわよ。
Right. I myself felt wistful about it just momentarily. It made me happy to know that the others felt the same way. To know the others felt the same way. Others view.
そろそろ夏休みだったのね。さっき言われるまでなんかすっかり意識から抜けていたけど、
私も
受験のことで頭がいっぱいだから。
いえ、そういうわけではないけど、だって4月に入ってからというもの何かと忙しかったから。
うん、こんなの珍しいですよね。普通夏休みってドーンとそびえている感じで、忘れようとしたって忘れられないのに。
本当に
夏休みが来るのは嬉しいけど、なんか暇になってしまいそうな気もするわね。事件が無事解決すればの話ではあるけど。
剣道でもやってれば？
いやよ、しかもわざわざ夏に。防具の暑苦しさったらないし。
Not about that.
冬は寒い。
文句が多いわね。
Right.
いずれにしろ、剣道なんかやる気もないし。
それじゃあ暇でしょうよ。
Yeah, because you're not doing it.
まあね。けどそこで私は思ったんだけど、彼氏でもいれば暇なこともないんじゃないかなって。
Right.
彼氏ね。で、候補は？
吹上くん。
うん。そういうことなら私だって暇よ。
私も。
Right, right.
受験合宿にでも行ってみるとか。
Right, right.
いや、勉強はするけどね。
二冬は写生合宿とか。
合宿してまで絵なんか描かないわよ。
Yeah.
あ、そう。まあ、吹上くんがどう思っているかは結局よくわからないけど、
うん、多分自分でもわからないんじゃないかな。迷いがあるというか。ただそんな迷いもジョーカーのことが片付いたら消えてくれるとは思うのだけど、うん、
じゃあますます頑張らないといけないわね。
あらいっす。
本当に
ちょっと待
って。ちょっと動機が不純な気もするけど、けどまあそれも悪くはないか。
本当に
桜の森ドリーマーズは別に正義のヒーローというわけでもないからね。
そういうこと。
はい。
Сеёита, многое передавто я парни твои свисхатсуны, я хай хом.
そういえば、世間では夏休みなんてものが近づいていたんだね。なんかすっかり忘れていたな。
Чё ты бы... Yeah... I had a little time to pay attention to normal life since... ever since the Tono incident. It slipped out of my mouth earlier, but it really was... As I had only come to realize that summer break was here now, that it was right in front of my eyes. That never happened before. I remember counting the days and stuff.
好きなだけツーリングにも行けるしね。
Yep, yeah, exactly. I couldn't help but react to, in a somewhat upbeat tone. This was some of the most fun memories in my life.
今年の夏休みはどうするの？信じたら去年も一昨年も家でぐーたらしているばっかりだったからな。
Did I have a choice? It's not like I have any hobbies or anything.
自転車があるじゃない。
Yeah, but...
宿題するだけじゃもったいないって。せっかく40日間もあるのにさ。
That's true, but...
ロードはまあいいとして、誰か誘ってみたら。
Someone like who?
やだな。いるでしょ。一緒に過ごしたいって思う子よ。
I was thinking of something stupid earlier.
妙なことって？
I was worried that if we solved our current case, then we wouldn't have an excuse to see each other over the break. ん？
それが妙なことなの？
It made me kind of sad. No, it's not like that about any of my friends before, so...
よかった。シンジもやっぱり男の子なんだね。
That doesn't have to do anything with being a guy, but okay?
相手が異性だからじゃない？寂しい気がするのは。
I stopped in front of the gate at your turnout, Madoka. You think this was the best?That made me sad even more than the previous notions. I regarded Madoka for a while.
どうしてそんな顔するのよ。前から言ってきたことじゃない。
Yeah, I know.
事件が無事解決したら、本当いいと思う人を誘ってみなさいよね。
The Chromal Dreamers operated during the night. Essentially, I was killing time doing homework and reading books in my room when... Shinji? Huh? Yeah?
Huh?
You called me just now.
Yonde nai yo?
Really? I definitely heard it, so the tone was a bit strange, I supposed. Not supposed. Did I imagine it? Never had any auditory hallucinations before? I heard it pretty clearly, though. I hope that's not a side effect of dying in the last dream.
関係あるの？
Kirito's grandfather said that it could affect one's psyche, so...
それは覚えてるけど... ああ、つまり、そのせいで幻覚でも出たんじゃないかって？
No, sort of. I mean, he was talking about how you, if you like, change your hands or legs or like how they like work.Yeah, basically, from normal, then you would have, like, weird feelings about it, so... That's sort of hallucinations, right? So... Why not?
Masaka!
I never chuckled, but it didn't sound that fine to me. I definitely heard it. There was no telling how the symptoms of an upset psyche could manifest. Especially when hallucinations... Shinji... Ah, again! You hear it now?
Mm. 私も聞こえた。
I don't know, it was an unsettled expression.
何?今の声。
I was got to learn that it wasn't a hallucination, but then... What was it? And then the voice seems to have grown clearer than before.
まさか幽霊とか?
It wouldn't be the first time!
いや、冗談じゃなくて!
Then who do you think it could be? It'd be too late for my parents to show up. Nothing like this could have happened to me before. Shinji... That's...
やばいんじゃないの?これ。
You don't need to, you're a ghost yourself?
いや、だって、ありえないじゃない。この部屋にはシンジ一人しかいないのに。
Okay, my guess that someone is outside and calling him from the window. Ah, no, there is a house. Like, right next. So, yeah, it wouldn't make sense. Okay, I have no idea, fucking. I opened my door just in case, but there was no one there.Yeah, Shinji. Where? I started getting worried myself. At first, the voice sounded like a mixture of noises, but now I could hear it quite clearly.
ちょっと、窓の方行ってみて。
Okay.
外にも誰もいなかった。雲みたいに壁に張り付いているとかもなし。
What the fuck? You don't get it, Shinji. No? I was so glad that he could not talk with me. I probably would have, have had a mental breakdown if I was alone in here. Try listening more carefully. Strain your ears. I close my eyes and focus solely on my ears. You can hear me, can't you? I felt like the voice came from quite close.But it wasn't ringing inside my head or anything, it was still coming from outside. But where? Maroko looked all over the room, obviously unsettled. I'm here, Shinji. I looked down at my feet, no, that was too far. Then I glanced at my left arm! I didn't know why I did that at that moment myself, but...
いや、ようやく対面できたな。
おいしい。Truly, like, my entire world had been tilted on its edge. I was relieved that this wasn't a hallucination, but it turned out to be something worse.The Joker Part 2, Chapter 9. Right.
Shinji, knock.
Yes, come in.
Nii-san, so ro-so-ro jikan da kedo.
Alright.
Tega wa douka shita no?
I was staring at my left hand and couldn't quite look away, even when Hatsune came inside.
Mushi sasare?
Something like that. So maybe this.
Hachi toka?
No. I rubbed my hand against my pants and stood up, then stuffed it into his pocket. Let's go.
Mushi sasare to wa, atsukai ga warui na.
No, not really. Hatsune got on her city bicycle and we rode to Kiryu's house. I thought about what had happened and as I leisurely pedaled. My mind was rendered blank by the sudden development. In this corner of my mind, I thought about how glad I was that Madoka was with me. It helped me realize that this was not mere hallucination and was actually happening. Wait, that's even worse.
Odoroku no wa rikai dekiru. Daga na, watashi wa zutto kimi to tomo ni atta no da.
New track? What 答えよ。
私は君たちがボダッハと呼んでいるものだ。
OK。 My entire world killed yourself right almost capsized this time。
ボダッハって
I guess there would be different kinds of borders, right? Theoretically at that one, if he was with him the entire time, I guess it could learn English or something。That was the worst answer I could have expected. Would either die or turn into a serial killer? And of what fate, either way.
驚きは理解できるが、そうこの世の終わりのような顔をする必要はない。
おお、慰めてきた。
Shut up.
私はどうも、他のボダッハとは違うようなのだ。
Difference? How?
それも長いこと君の中で眠っていたせいだろうか。すっかり人間風になっている。
Sleepy. Huh. Does that make sense, but okay?
No. いや、そんな問題ではないか。私と君は一心同体。であれば、元のボダッハから遠ざかるのも無理からぬ話ではある。
I mean, since stranger in control, I guess. Okay. We share mind?What if I felt my blood slowly turn into ice?
そうこの世の終わりのような顔をすることはない。
Are you kidding me? My left hand is talking to me! And he's saying it's Bodach now!
シンジ、ちゃんと話を聞いてみましょう。話せば通じるやつみたいだし。
Okay.
そう、彼女の言う通りだ。私もすでに大体の事情は把握している。
Huh? You can see Madoka?
Ah.
I mean, it's Bodach, so I guess it's sort of a ghost, right?
Yeah, I
mean.
Bodachha が見えるんだよね。やっぱり存在が近いせいかな。
I mean, there's basically existence after death, so. Oh, I mean. What do you mean? Didn't she mention something along those lines before?
だって、私は幽霊で、Bodachha は死にまつわる存在。
I mean, yeah.
結構近いじゃない。
Really?
どうも君は勘違いしているようだが、ボダッハはそう人間から隔たった存在ではない。
What? How could the mishapen monsters like you be?
あまり意識していないらしいが、ボダッハは元を正せば人間だ。
Fair enough.
君はそんな場面を幾度か目撃している。そうだろう。
Right.So people turn into Bodachs, yet I still thought of them as completely different existences. That was probably because of their appearance.
ま、少なくともその一部はな。人間自身にもその来歴が謎なように、私にも根源などはわからない。ともあれ、両者は受ける印象とは裏腹に、近い。だから取り付くなどということが可能だし。私が君の中にいられるのもそのおかげだろう。
はあ、I couldn't help but react to the confused glance。
それで、あなた、そういえば名前がないと呼びにくいの。名前とかあるの？
名前？そんなのは適当に好きなように呼んでくれればいい。
まあいいや。それであなた、どういう経緯から神地の中にいるようになったの？
私は元は君たちが言うところのボダッハ赤だった。
Okay, I don't remember what that means。
以前はある少女に取り付いていた。
ユリカ。
名前は確かユリカと言った。
Is it the girl who was like found the...At the very beginning, not at the very beginning, remember how he fell from a cliff on the bike? And there was the dead body of girl. Was that her? Yurika, that sounded familiar. Madoka cocked her head to. Bodach ignored her and continued his speech.
ある日ユリカは、つまり私ということだが、一人の女に狙われた。名前など知る由もなかったが、今は知っている。セリナだ。
あー This is Arisaka's friend, isn't it? ん？
ユリカは必死になって逃げた。ボダッハに取り憑かれたことで異質な存在になったとはいえ、身体能力は人間と変わらない。真剣を持った達人に追われ、生きた心地がしなかったのは当然のことではあった。
Okay, then how the fuck are you here?
かくいう私も死を恐れた。
Yeah, ボダッハ like you.
意外に思うかもしれないが、しかし、そうなのだ。
うん。
セリナは必要だった。逃げるうち、ユリカは山に迷い込んでいた。
Wait, yeah, that was the girl, no? She was killed. Mountains. I was hearing this for the first time, yet...It started sounding familiar. Yeah, so I was right. Like, yeah, yeah, yeah.
道もないような藪の中だ。だが、セリナは諦めるということを知らなかった。とうとう追いつかれ、その場で殺害された。そこに君が出てきた。
Yeah, yeah, yeah. See? Yeah, right. Because yeah, I remember that it was yeah, just a regular kill.And she didn't disappear. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, that fucking makes sense, yeah. Huh. But that's like... holy shit, that's like super extra... like... coincidence that we met... Arisaka's friend like... three years ago, uh-huh. Yeah. like, yeah. totally not just... plot, right, plot, uh-huh. I mean, that's cool that they connected it in a way, right? But at the same time, it's like... So, like... I don't know how to correctly say that, but like... Not cliché, but like... Just... you know!
Yurika's heart is already stopped. At the same time, I was also jumping from Yurika's body. I should have been able to destroy it. But...君が来た。
And this, I guess, explains why the Bodak was sleeping. Because it was like near the state. And jumped to him. Right? And survived it way.
君の中には先客がいて、君も死ぬはずだった。
Okay, I don't understand anything then. I see.And you was possessed back then. Right, actually, yeah. He said that almost, he saw like something jumped into him or something. So that was the Bodak. When he was like, I guess, falling, right? But then what was supposed to kill him then? If it was the fall, he would have died. Before she could have possessed, or he could have possessed him, right? So, It was impossible for break wires to tear like that under normal conditions. My fate must have been forced into that direction by a blue Bodak.
私はそのボダッハを追い出し、代わりに入り込んだ。
Like in the middle of the fall or something?
それによってまた運命が変わり、君の自転車は運よく木に引っかかった。
Is this really strange in terms of making sense? Like how exactly it happened, but it's okay.
それで君は助かったのだ。そして、私も。
Huh. Gilda's grandfather had something to say when I told him about my accident.
ボダッハ青に取り憑かれたら必ず死ぬ。まあ、原則的にはな。不幸な事故があったにせよ、命があったのなら、それはボダッハとは無関係だろう。
No, yeah.So that was how I survived.
続けてもいいかな。
Go ahead.
ユリカが死んだことで、 私もほとんど消滅しかかっていた。そのために君の魂と結合した。
あ、You did what?
さっき言った一心同体とはそういうことだ。それから私は眠りについた。夕べまでな。
Yeah, I remember the word what I want to say. Very convenient, you know, that he found this body which actually was Hisaka's friend, like, later down the years, you know, that's... you know? And right now this Bodach, yeah, which is basically like... Okay, I'm not... Last night? Did anything happen last night?
君は気がつかなかったようだが、逃げる際、
ヒ
デさんは追撃していた。
So that what it was?
狙ったのはひょっとするとセリナの方かもしれないが、そんなことはわからない。
So that what it was? Okay!
そして、君が死ねば私も死ぬ。そこで、私がその追撃を払った。
How?
あれと同じように。
My vision blacked out again! Does that mean I had tentacles too now? I quickly touched my back but couldn't find anything.
君はヒデさんとは違う。
I mean, yeah.
私はあくまで独立した別個の存在だ。
And he's like entirely of Bodach's basically, right? Because he was empty.
君が任意に操ることはできない。
That wasn't what bothered me?
さっきも言ったように、私も寝ている間にすっかり人間風になっていたようだ。また魂と結合したこともそれを促進したのだろう。君が変わることはない。それを心配しているなら安心するんだな。
OK。
おお、また慰めた。確かに人間風かも。
I finally calmed down a little。
人間の言葉も覚えた。声を出すのは今が初めてで、さっきは最初だけ。たどたどしくなってしまったが。
So that's why it was like really weird, I see. I may have calmed down, but it's still really weird that meow to be talking to my head, yeah. I mean, are you planning to be way closer time from now?
眠った方がいいか。
Definitely. I'd rather you left my body altogether.
それは無理だな。君と私はすでに深く結合している。
ロマンチックが止まらない話だね。
Oh, shut up, eh? Now's not the time for the jokes.
いや、本当に。
That was even worse.
そのため、出て行けば、私は消滅するが、君もおそらく死ぬんじゃないか。
Cool. That was quite a revelation.
眠りについては私もそのつもりだ。その方が楽だからな。だが、今は難しいだろう。
Why?
ヒデさんのことが、君に彼が倒せるのか。
I mean, this was obvious.
夢の中で始末できれば、それに越したことはないが、もしそれが無理だったら。だから、私がその助けとなろう。
Alright.
君が死ねば、私も死ぬ。それはやはり避けたい。
一蓮托生ってやつか。
そういうことだ。
That creeps the hell out of me, but I suppose that I had no choice but to rely on that Bodach now. There was nothing I could do against Hakid by myself. Speaking of which, why are you calling him by his nickname?
それは君との距離感だな。
I see.It absorbs everything through my eyes. Speaking of which, my memories got all confused when I got into that accident. I remember someone chasing me as I ran for my life. I wonder if that was actually your memory.
かもしれない。
But then, the body I saw was Risaka's best friend's Yurika? Now that I thought about it, they must have mentioned her name on TV the next day, but I couldn't recall.
あなたの名前だけど、ユリカから取ろうか。
Yes.
何でも構わない。
ユリカだと女の名前だし、ボダッハに性別があるのかどうか知らないけど、女って感じでもないし。
So, Yuri?
Huh? 一部を取って、リカーとかはどう？
Is it even a man's name?リカ。
まあ、なんとなく。
何でも構わない。
Again, it seemed like the Bodach was too interested in this concept.
ところで、私がこうしていると、君も落ち着かないだろう。
I'm glad you noticed.
必要な時の他は引っ込んでいる。マドカのようにな。
I have kind of suddenly returned to normal, a bit of relief swept over me.The silence felt almost deafening after the awkward ending of our conversation.
Oh.
You looked at each other, as of us knew what to say at the sudden development.
Oh, so いえば、シンジがボダッハをはっきり見えるようになったのって、事故が起きてからなんだよね。
Right. Yeah, it was only bits and pieces before, right? Oh.I see.
これが原因だったんだね。
Kirito's grandfather said that the ability to see Borax was generally innate. I suppose I may have had talent for it. I could see the shadows before the accident, and then there was the episode just before the plane crash. But that made it seem like I was prone to being possessed as well. I looked at my hand again. I stared at it like it had just grown out of my wrist.I wonder if reacting to comments about breaking him to backbite qualified as a situation when I needed it. His conversation tone was also oddly tactful. It definitely came off as a human-like. That's why you actually need to exercise. It's pretty difficult with a city bicycle, but it's not that big of a deal with a road bike. Why don't you pick up cycling too?
教えてくれるならいいかもしれない。
I want points. It's almost summer break anyway.
時間があるから。
Yep.
でもあんまり暇なこともないかもしれないよ。
Right. And with that, we had Remarka soon pass through the gate to Kirito's house. What was that supposed to mean?
この前、初音ちゃんが告白してくれたでしょ。それ。いつまでも留保にはできないわよね。
Yeah. What do you want me to do?
そろそろシンジも態度をはっきりさせないと。ということよ。
青春だな。
Shut up! Now you really sound like a human.
褒め言葉と受け取っておこう。
今日は無事ダイブできたみたいね。それで相手の場所だけど。
They'd usually be in places that they were connected to in some way. So like Tukara's place and this like tree where he was, right? I couldn't imagine what would be too high, so I mean, yeah, He doesn't know about the tree, so I guess, yeah, that makes sense. So I guess only like Tsukara's place, maybe, is the only way. I met him a bunch of times here when I was still a kid. I looked around to see a kid sitting on the ground. That's...
Kodomo?
well, that was easy! Let's go and see.Is it...Me? Looked a lot like how I looked in my old pictures. Seeing a younger version of myself made my mind paint a blank.
合ってる。この子、シンジだよ。
A childhood friend's words carried quite a bit of weight when it came to things like this. I supposed it made sense for me to appear in his dream. What confused me was the child's pose, though. I couldn't quite remember I was sitting like that on the ground, hugging my knees. Not to mention he was hiding his face with both of his hands and sobbing. It was true I was quite devastated after my parents' deaths, but I never cried in a public place.
これ、あの時と同じだ。
え？
果樹園の別荘で、シンジとミフーちゃんが襲われた時よ。タンスの外にいた人。
あ、he did the pose?
ベッドに腰を下ろして、こんな風にしていたの。
はぁ。She explained it back then, but I wanted to see it with my own eyes.
で、例の、泣いているような、
yeah.
笑っているような声を上げていたんだけど、
Why was I mimicking him in here, though? This was inside of a dream. It must have had some sort of meaning to him, but...
なんか気になるな。
The two watched the child as Madoka spoke to me.
ねえ、ちょっと。
It's like a gently patted the child's shoulder. What? He won't have any eyes or something? He looked up. So what, I was right? It would be actually nice if there was like, actually like, blood or something, you know? if Ro was looking at his child's face, or rather, what was in place of it. He wore his head again, without words.
What is this?
You left the child alone?
そういえば、この話をするのは初めてかもしれないけど。
What?
ジョーカーはもう3年近くもビデオを送りつけていたの。
I mean, makes sense, yeah.
それはつまり、オダッハに取り憑かれて3年は経つということだけど。
Yeah, so right after Madoka, I guess. That'd be the best bet.
そんなに長い間持った事例は、じっちゃんも知らないの。
I guess all that happened like really close in time, when you know, killing Madoka, then like going to the restaurant with his girlfriend, yeah, fire, and then he possessed. So... Held out?
ボダッハに取り憑かれると、早晩破滅することになる。なぜなら、魂が食い尽くされてしまうから。
Hmm.
モリアスがそうだった
ね。I mean, yeah.
なんか動いていたけど、とにかく魂は食い荒らされていたんでしょ。
Yeah. In that sense, he was acting quite normal over the time. Too normal, in fact.
精神がよほど強靭なんでしょうね。強敵だわ。
But his body has changed. I wonder if it's similar to what happened to Marias in that.Riyasu was a weird kid, but the Joker was even weirder. We moved to the station. Also, yeah, I guess, yeah, Garoto's detective agency, I guess, would be the place. He lived in a detective agency by the station. That's about the only place I can think of. But we only found the chief there. He was reading a newspaper with his legs on the desk. The paper covered his face.
またさっきと同じかしらね。私、ああいうホラーっぽいのって苦手なのよ。
私もよ。何かを期待するような顔を向けないでほしいんだけど。
私怖くて。
私もだってば。
Ouch, shit. I approach the desk and they fall a step or two behind me. Chief!
Oh.
The chief tossed the newspaper aside. Oh. I don't know why your head is severed, but okay. I mean, it's supposed to mean something, right? So, like, what that could mean? That he, like, severed all of his, like... thoughts? From himself. Because maybe he traumatized in some way, right? Or something. I don't know. That's...
またこういうのか。今までこんな妙な夢に当たったことはないわ。やっぱりジョーカーは相当おかしいみたいね。
これ、もしかして現実でもジョーカーがやったこと？
No, I don't think so. The chief was one of the few people he generally seemed to appreciate.
一回あの薄のろにうっかり漏らしちまったんだから。
The severed head opened its mouth, bubbles of blood forming at the corners of its lips.
ヒデは、俺の死んだ息子にちょっと似てるんだ。
I don't remember him saying anything about his family. But that sort of was like my kind of hypothesis, you know? That he was maybe like just... Not necessarily, yeah, he reminded him of someone, but he was like maybe like kind of a father figure to many people, you know? Such people exist really because they like... I don't know, it just kind of gives them purpose, you know? Sort of as a kid the same way, right? Tries to find the purpose. Huh? Say nothing else, the chief hit his face with the newspaper again. Huh. He didn't react no matter how many times you called him. It was probably because we were in a dream, but people definitely didn't react here like they did in the real world.
一体どこにいるのかしら？マホロさん、つかめた？
ダメ。いまいちわからない。こんなの初めてだわ。
もう本当に思いつかない？心当たり。
well...
何ここ
The apartment Tsukada used to live in.
へえ、こんなところに住んでいたんだ。
Tsukada and Heath had history. I think he's about the only person besides me and the chief that knew Heath was a prolonged person. That knew Heath for a prolonged period of time.
あとは可能性としては私の姉さんか。
Well, not possibly, but certainly.
でも、姉さんがどこにいるのか、私も知らないし。
Yeah, that's okay. In the restaurant, maybe? Huh, that would be, I guess, the best bet, right? Anyway, let's check it out. I walked ahead of the two, but as soon as I opened the door, I raised my hand for them to stop. Two should wait outside.
え？またグロテスクなことになってるの？
Yes, quite.
ん？なんか、中から、はぁはぁ声が聞こえてくるけど。
Oh, so he's watching something. I wouldn't recommend looking.
そうね。じゃあ、私たちは外で待っていましょうか。
I stepped into the room after the two left. What's he doing? Is that what I think it is? Okay. Tsukada was beating his meat in front of the TV screen. Ah, so yeah, I see. I looked around the apartment to see it in the same state that I was saw it last. The place was so small and messy that I didn't know where to step, so it was hard to imagine someone else hiding in here. Also, it's quite ironic that we can actually see dead people in the dreams. I mean, Tsukada is dead. So, huh. And we can actually get information from him, which is pretty fucking weird, overall. I mean, he is not being very useful right now, but you know. I had no business in here without Heed. I tried leaving the room.
のんけでもケツ穴をつつかれれば勃起する。だがな、あいつは勃起できなかった。なんでかわかるか？
Because he can't feel anything, I guess. Oh, oh. Okay. Huh? I turn around to see Tsukada had completely changed. Blood covered him from head to toe. Wounds standing out all over his body. What
最初に見た時は俺もビビったよ。そっとするかと思った。吐き気がした。
Right, he'd mentioned something about torturing him. That was probably how he looked then.
あいつに掘ってもらえなかったことだけが心残りだよ。
Right. What are you talking about?
あいつの母親は完全に狂っていたんだ。狂った女にチップを突っ込んだ男の方も同罪かもしれない。
So he actually knew his parents? No, I mean, yeah, he actually right, I guess, about that.
女は自分の旦那を殺した。
Okay. That's...
そして自分も死んだ。神獣ってやつだ。あいつだけ残してな。
Hmm.
俺は思ったよ。秀則のペニスの状態と合わせてこう考えたんだ。あいつの母親はきっと娘でも欲しかったんだろう。
Why are you telling me this? And you back to you. I see. Tsukada, look at me. Yeah, yeah, no, actually.
やだね。
Right.
俺はチップをこするので忙しい。
Yeah, okay. Let's go, actually.
見るか、俺の顔を。あいつは本当にヤバいぜ。心底狂ってる。あいつ、俺のまぶたをホチキスで。
No, that's fun.
どうしたの？すごい青い顔しているけど。
I suddenly shook my head. I didn't learn anything. Oh, we learned something actually. Not that that's super relevant, I guess. So his parents, mother killed the husband and then killed herself and he was alone. This obviously trauma. Makes sense. But at the same time, the detective said that he was no different even when his parents were alive, so... But I guess, yes, that was kind of the key point, I guess, that his mother wanted a daughter, right? And he, I guess he was, like, devastated beyond belief, because obviously... His mother would obviously tell him that, right? If Tsukada fucking knows, yeah, then, like, you know. So, yeah, huh. But that could be just his assumption, right? And that's why I guess he's not even able to get it up, like, no matter what. His, I guess, main functions don't work. So to speak, right? Okay! Oh, not that it's super useful, I guess.
じゃあ戻るしかないかな。
No, no, it's. I felt like I wouldn't be able to bear being in this dream for much longer. I never asked much about his past or personal life since we met in the Sakuranomori Park. I knew his parents had passed away, and that he used to be in an orphanage. But that was all. I never tried prying into any of that. Just what happened to his life?
登場されたくなかったからね。
I couldn't feel sorry for him at this point, but I felt like I needed to know what happened at least.
変ね。道に迷った。
Okay, I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna take a break. Should I eat? Should I or should I not? Yeah, I guess I will eat. Because I actually didn't have this time. So I'm gonna continue a little bit later. See you.